knows about coal mines, 'cause they're dangerous places to be. There might be a spark, then an explosion, then another coal mine tragedy. And the siren wails, and the people run, and the children cry, and the whole town comes to hear the bad news from the mine. You might feel like you're living in a coal mine, at least metaphorically. When you feel so cold, you are frozen, and it's so dark that you cannot see. And the siren wails, and the people run, and the children cry, and the whole town comes to hear the bad news from the mine. Well, I hope in your day of disaster you'll have someone on whom you can lean, a lover with a shoulder.